check it out. Concrete day.
Oh man.
I did check, it's above freezing. We had snow this morning. Can't get shit, but they're pouring the temporary section that I think it's torn out just to connect the two sections until next year. Next year the project goes from here that way and the road's coming up a foot, so they're doing like a pitched angle for you know, just getting through the winter. So today they're doing that today. No one was expecting snow, this is not in the forecast. It's pretty wild stuff. I'm sure we got hot water and calcium to the max. They'd thermal blanketed the ground, keep it from freezing, and the thermal blankets are ready to go. They got a big truck full of them to the left of me. It's not often you see concrete poured in the snow. Like I said, this is a temporary section, just for the winter. So it's like a ramp. I mean, it doesn't show up on video very well, but it really ramps up the old to the new. But I think they want to get the road open for the winter. So next spring they can get started on the next section. Pretty wild stuff. It's not something you see every day. I get that vibrator pumping here in a second. I assume that concrete's going to be hard in probably about 30 minutes. They probably got so much calcium in it.
Ooh, it looks like the head boss just showed up. I do believe in that car right there is the owner of the actual road construction company.
Sure, if you see how the old concrete and the snow works, it's good. Low float ready? You got the whole thing ready to go. I know this is a fascinating video. It's part of the series. What do you think, Berta?
What do you think, dog? Supervisor? Extraordinaire? Kind of snowy out. Kind of cold. We'll be back inside in a little bit.
Just filling her in.
That vibrator be fired off here in just a matter of moments. Riveting. The snow is picking up. Good shoot, operator. Doing a good job. here. Neighbor just showed up. No neighbor here, I'm going to neighbor here. Sometimes in life you have to wait. We got Boss Man talking to the employee guy on the left of the screen. We got skid loader moving. Not sure where he's going. Going somewhere. I'm not sure what's happening right now. Just about empty. All right. The vibrator's about to get fired up. Working on the engine, I think. The motor. Got her filled. It's not starting. Here we go. Big pull. Ooh, the recoil ain't working. That's not good. Didn't go quite according to plan. Not sure what's happening right now. Almost got her filled. Motor won't start. Neighbor seemed like he's giving up, I think. She decided she ain't leaving. Must have changed their mind. Not sure what's happening here with this. You're gonna fill the bucket with some concrete, maybe?
I don't know.
Interesting. Looks like concrete's leaving, maybe? Making room. The working conditions here are extremely tight, which is kind of strange. I'm not sure why. I'll just dump it and get over with. To reposition a little bit, get that last little bit in there, I guess. Lots of beeps going on. Yeah, if that vibrator don't get around, that's gonna be a tough day. But I mean, this is the temporary section, so it ain't gotta be perfect. It's just for the winter. I'm 100% positive that this is not an official forever road section. It's a temporary until next spring. Second attempt. Yeah, they got it running.
They got it running. Good deal.
Concrete's moving out. All right. Well, you can really see the pitch in the center of the road. Hold on. See how much that vibrator's up in the air? That's how much crown. I'm happy about that. I did some roads in my town a couple years ago. They didn't crown the center of the road. They ditched them all. When the spring and the snows melted, it just made a disaster because the water had to run across the whole street. So I'm glad to see the crown of the road. That's actually a good thing. Well, that's how the donuts get made, kids. And that's the end of this one.
Stay safe.